Three. Already be on the ground by the time the ball's in.